Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
While giving his thoughts on Dune, horror icon Stephen King praised the SSAF blockbuster while reflecting on world peace. Dune, directed by Denis Villeneuve, released in theaters in the US and other markets last week to a largely positive critical response. So far, the film has exceeded box office projections despite a simultaneous release on streaming service HBO Max. Dune follows Paul Atreides, Timothée Chalamet, as and his family fight for survival on the desert planet Arrakis. Villeneuve's adaptation of Frank Herbert's 1965 novel has been praised for its cinematography, visual effects and sound design, with audiences and critics both agreeing the film is enhanced by a theatrical viewing. Due to the DPTH of Herbert's novel, Villeneuve only agreed to direct an on-screen adaptation of Dune if it could be split into two parts. A sequel hasn't yet been officially announced, but as Warner Bros. Most successful release since 2019 is Joker, Dune's box office results mean that Dune 2 is increasingly likely. Now, horror author King has given his thoughts on Villeneuve's adaptation of Dune. Stating that the film is really long but really good, King playfully contrasted Dune's impressive visuals with tumultuous global politics. The writer said the ability to achieve such amazing special effect in a movie but not world peace was hard to believe. Read King's full comments below. Click here to view the original post King's comments. Come as global politics remain, as always, in a worrying period of instability. However, with its feuding factions and spice-fueled violence, Dune certainly isn't inspiration for a more peaceful future. King's overall praise for the Dune echoes that of reviewers and general audiences, but the film's reception hasn't come without criticism. Dune has been criticized for having an abrupt and unsatisfying conclusion, which is exacerbated by the lack of confirmation of Dune 2. Some fans have defended the film's conclusion, reasoning that it covers less than half of Herbert's source material, and so is only the first part of a story which will be completed when and if a follow-up is released. With the greenlighting of Dune 2 now very likely, fans can begin to get excited about the future of Dune's characters. Villeneuve has suggested that Dune 2 could be followed up by an adaptation of Herbert's Dune, Messiah, which would make a Dune trilogy. Supplementing the films, a TV series titled Dune, The Sisterhood is currently in the early stages of development. The series is set to explore the story's mysterious Bene Gesserit, an order of women who wield galactic influence over the future of humanity. However, fans will have to be patient for a little while yet to see if Dune really can turn into the franchise that many hope it will. Source: Stephen King, Twitter.